Please subscribe to our channel and for latest update, click on the bell icon.
Now this one is a little tricky one. Let us see how fast you can solve along with me. Okay, so ready? Here is your question. Arjun draws a tortoise using some basic shapes . Okay, so this is your tortoise. So now this is a tortoise which he has drawn. Fine. So the question in this are subdivided into 3 to 4 categories. So the first question that is asked here is, how many different shapes did he use to draw the diagram? Okay, and your options are A4, B10, C6 and D3. Okay, the next question is, which shape used the most which shape is the most in number? And your options are A, quadrant, B, rectangle, C, triangle, and D, circle. Okay, the third question is, which shape is twice in number as that of triangles? Your options are A, rectangle, B, circle, C, quadrant, and D, both A and B. Okay, so now how many different shapes did he use to draw? So let us see how many shapes he has drawn. A circle, then he had drawn a rectangle, then he had used a triangle. And children, this is called as quadrant. That is, if you draw a circle, okay, if you draw a circle and then divide it equally in 4 parts, so each this side is called as a quadrant. This is called as quadrant. Fine. So, how many quadrant has he used here? So, the last one is the quadrant. So, let us count the shapes. So, circle is 1 and 2. So, he has used 2 circles. 1, 2, 3, 4. He had used 4 rectangles. There is only 1 triangle. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. He has used 6 quadrants. Okay. So, how many different shapes did he use to draw? It's 1, 2, 3 and 4. He has used 4 shapes. So, option A is the right one. Next one, which shape used is the most in number? So, we'll see the data here. Very good. It is the quadrant, which is 6. So, option A, quadrant, is the right answer. Clear? Which shape is twice in number as that of triangle? So, how many triangle is there? It is only 1. And then which is 2 times of 1? 2. So, which is 2 in number? Very good. It is the circle, right? So, option B, circle, is the right answer. Clear? So, it was very easy. You just have to see the data and find out the answer, right? So, shall we move to the next one? Here is your next question. The next question says, what shape is the 37th in the given pattern? And this is your pattern given. And then it continues. Okay. So your options are A, circle, B, square, C, triangle, and D is either A or B. Okay, so now this is the pattern that is followed here. So triangle, triangle, circle, square, again triangle, triangle, circle, square, triangle, triangle, circle, square, and it continues. So, it is a repetitive pattern, right? So, we need to identify what shape will come in the 37th position. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So, we know that after every fourth number, the fifth one is the original shape that is followed in the first one. So, if we calculate, if we just do the multiplication in order to find out the what? The series, right? So, we have calculated here as 4, then 8, then 12, then 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, again, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, again 37. So, it is a very good, it is a triangle. Understood, children? So, it's a simple repetitive pattern, and based on the occurrence or the value which is getting repeated, we will be calculating the position that is asked in the question. Clear? Shall we move to the next one?